I had to replace the water tank with a much bigger model because when the new geothermal heat pump was operating, the well pump was cycling off and on every few seconds. I needed a slab to put the new water tank on. I'd never poured a slab before, but it turned out not to be as hard as I thought it would be. It is a little scary because if you screw up, it's very difficult to clean up your mess so you can try again. I built a wood frame, leveled it. Be sure and get a mixer attachment for your drill. Makes things a lot easier. Folks at Quickcrete are kind enough to make these little 40-pound bags that are just perfect for old guys. Mix up the Quickcrete with water. Stir it until it gets to a consistency that is kind of like peanut butter. This project took 5 of the 40-pound sacks, or 5 buckets. You're going to want to get you one of these devices called a float to smooth out the concrete. Keep working at it until you have it as flat and as smooth as you can possibly get it. Give it a few days to cure and then remove the wooden forms. I had to cut them off. It turned out okay.